那接下来呢，我们就要开始我们的毕业典礼。在毕业典礼开始前，我们首先呢要欢迎进场的就是我们今天的主角毕业生。首先，第一位毕业生入场的是 Jesse。第二位入场的毕业生是 Nonika。第三位进场的毕业生是 Yuki。OK， 我们今天要做好，因为今天你们是主角哦。今天的毕业典礼是你们第一个毕业典礼哦，未来还有好几个。OK， 那你们今天毕业之后呢？过了今天呢，你们就要开始呢，准备要进小学了哦。到小学去呢，你会学到更宽广的知识，还有能力哦。所以这是一个值得庆贺的事情。那当然呢 ，K1 跟 K2 的弟弟妹妹们啊，为了要庆贺你们呢，他们也要准备一些话要跟你们说。所以呢，我们欢迎 Sophie、Emma 还有 Amber， 代表 K1 跟 K2 表达他们的支持。具备的聪明与智慧，还有音乐与艺术的特质，以及友善与快乐的特质呢，透过爱的拥抱呢，把它传递给你们。因为呢，下个学期你们就会变成正式的 K2 跟 K3 咯，未来呢，你们要照顾更小的弟弟妹妹们哦。好，现在呢，我们邀请第一位毕业生 Jesse 帮我们赠送成长之礼给他们。
Thank you.
Okay, Jesse, can you go to the back to take a picture with them? Thank you.好，现在 Jesse 呢，然后化身为那个聪明与智慧的天使，把他的聪明与智慧呢传染给他们，让他们可以拥有到 Jesse 的聪明跟智慧。哎呦！哇 ，good friend brother， 哇，这么久哎，真的是太聪明了。OK，Thank you Jesse。下一位呢，我们邀请毕业生 Navika 来赠送成长之礼给弟弟妹妹们。音乐与艺术的天使，因为呢，音乐与艺术是他最大的一个天分哦。我们要邀请我们的Yuki 上来颁发成长之礼。Good job！ 那 Yuki 呢，将要化身为友善跟快乐的天使。因为他刚进来我们学校的时候，就充满那个友善的力量、热情，每个小朋友都好喜欢他哦。所以我们希望把他的快乐跟友善的力量呢，分送给我们下面的小朋友，让他们也能够跟他一样，充满友善跟快乐的能量。哎呦，哇 ，good friend。我们那个 K3 到 K1 K2 的传承之礼呢，已经结束了。那现在呢，我要邀请 Amber 跟 Yuki go and take a picture. Take a picture with Jason and okay. 真的是非常有友善跟快乐的力量。所有的小朋友跟他一起互动，真的是很棒。好，现在呢，我们邀请 Amber 老师以及 Winnie 老师上台，跟大家照一个大合照。Can you put it in the middle? Good. We will do four times, right? Okay. Ready? One, two, three. Yeah! One more time. One, two, three. Yeah! One, two, three. Hooray! One, two, three.Okay, thank you. Thank you, K1. Please get off the stage and take a rest. Now is the important time. Now Now is the time of, for K3 to do their speech. 现在呢，我们要K3的小朋友是毕业生致辞。
Thank you. Are you happy for the family that is? I am happy?
I don't know. Why are you happy?
I ask you first. Why are you happy?
You tell me first. Why are you happy?
I don't want to say first.
Hey, why are you too young about?
Really? Why are you happy?
Well, why are you happy?
I ask first.
Well, I want to know why you are happy. Then I'll tell you why I'm happy.
3 years of kindergarten, we are finally going to first grade.
Our hard work is paid off. We are big kids now.
I'm so excited to see for new opportunity to learn the new thing.
I hope.
And I can't wait to meet new people.
And I can't wait to see my new teacher.
But wait, new friend and a new teacher. That means we have said goodbye to our old friend and teacher.
Let's say goodbye to them all together.
Wow.
Thank you so much for being our friends. You have made kindergarten so much fun.
We will meet all of you. Good luck next year to K3 and K2.
We know your duty.
If you have any question, you can answer.
Good luck!
非常好，非常好，很自在哦。OK， 现在呢，颁发毕业证书及礼物。我们邀请 Teacher Amber 帮我们颁发毕业证书及礼物。Teacher Amber 可以坐到来。OK， 第一位颁发的毕业生是 Jessie。准备好多美丽的花束，要来给他们一个祝福。 透过美丽的花束呢，将你们满满的祝福呢献给您的孩子，也祝福他们呢在未来的学习路上，就像您手中的花束一样，绽放光彩，多彩多姿。第一位呢接受家长献花的小朋友是 Jesse， 我真是迫不及待，你看。好，我们邀请爸爸妈妈上来跟他一起照相。对，恭喜他哦！来，下一位接受家长献花的是 Navika， 哇，好开心哦！哦，Thank you！ 来来，爸爸妈妈一起来照相。来，请爸爸也上台来，我们有专业的摄影师跟那个照相师帮忙照相，所以一定不会漏掉的。来，看这边来，我。对，还有后面的全部，好，谢谢，来妈妈陪 ，OK， 好，下一位呢，毕业生，下一位接受鲜花的毕业生是 Yuki， 我们要把头发移一下。OK， 谢谢。好，我们现在邀请 Teacher Amber 跟 Teacher Winnie 上台来，以及我们所有的毕业生的家长，欢迎你们上台来，我们来跟毕业生们照一张大合照。爸爸妈妈、阿公、阿公也一起上来，爷爷一起上来，长胖也一起上来。OK， 好，来，好，再拍那个，我们以所有的家长跟毕业生当背景，那我们要邀请 Amber 老师到前面来，家长也要献上他的花朵。OK， 啊，对，好，抱歉。Miss Amber， can you go to the middle? We are going to give you some flowers because today is your graduation too from POSA.再照一次，来，再说 ，one two。 阿明卡来 ，1 2 3，耶！好，来我们对一下左边的镜头来 ，1 左边这边，好来 ，1 2 3，耶！再一次，再一次来 ，1 2 3，耶！太棒了，太棒了！我觉得那个爸爸妈妈要练习照相，再来留下来。我们今天的英语话剧表演及毕业典礼就到这边结束了。